Hello guys, good evening and welcome to this video tutorial of MCX SureGain. My name is Praveen Rana and today in this video we are going to discuss about how we can do trading via the mobile phone. So guys, this video is gonna be very interesting. My request is to watch this video carefully, and who those are new to this channel, please like and subscribe the channel. So guys, this is the website called algocrab.com. By using this website, you can do automatic trading via the mobile phone. Now, first of all, what you have to do is you have to sign up and you have to fill your details. Once you click on the sign up button, it will send an email to your email ID. You have to confirm the email and then your account will get opened. Now I'm already having an account, so I'm gonna log in. So these are my credentials through which I'm logging into this account. Once I log into AlgoCrab, I'll get this kind of dashboard. Guys, don't worry if you have a desktop or laptop or not. You can use this same thing with mobile itself. You can go to the Google Play Store and you can download the AlgoCrab application. This is the application which you need to download in the mobile phone, and then you need to follow some steps which I'm gonna tell right now. So guys, this is the dashboard which you will be see whether you are using a mobile phone or you are using a web-based browser. Today I'm gonna choose a specific broker that is called TradeSmart. Here we have a various broker platform. In this platform you can use different brokers like Alice Blue, Bussen, Fires, Indra Securities, Master Trust, Semco, TradeSmart, Zebu, Zerodha. So today in this video I'm gonna tell how you can use the TradeSmart broker and how you can do trading via the mobile phone. So the first step is you need to go to the broker's website, that is swing.tradesmartonline.com. First of all, I will show you that if I click on get access token, it will provide me a token and it will redirect me to this website. If I go to the authentication part again and if I click on validate token, it will show me that my token is valid. So now how to get a token successfully is a task that you need to complete as according to the steps I'm gonna tell you. So first of all, I'm gonna log out my terminal and then I'm gonna log in with the details. It's got login and now it is asking for the application. So our first step is to go to this app center. There I already created an app. I'm gonna delete it and then I'm gonna create it again. So I need to give the name of the application that I'm gonna give, AlgoCrab, and in the description I'm gonna type AlgoCrab web-based algo trading platform. After that, once I submit, it will give me three credentials. The three credentials I need to put into the TradeSmart detail. First of all, I need to copy the app ID and then I need to paste the app ID here. Second thing is to paste the app secret. This is my app secret which I need to copy and I need to paste here. Third thing is to paste the passkey. So I'm gonna copy the passkey from this location of the website and then I need to paste it. After that, I need to update it. So once I update, it successfully updated. Now I can create my access token. So once I click on generate access token, if it redirects me again to this same website, that means I got an access token successfully. I need to go to the authentication part and then I need to check whether the authentication is successful or not. So I have clicked and then I got a message called access token valid. That means my access token is validated and today I can trade without any interruption. So this is the main step which we need to follow every day. We don't need to get the app details every day because we have already created it. So whenever we log in every day into this website, it will automatically give us the access. And then we only need to do is we need to click on get access token and then we need to validate it. Every day we need to click on the get access token before market start and then we need to click on validate token. If we get a validate token is validate message, that means our token is working fine. So this is the most important step which you need to follow if you are trading with the TradeSmart broker. Now next step is to choose which symbol is best for us. So here we can see that we have a column called heat map and performance. In the performance tab, if we click, we'll find the performance of the total stock listed over the application. And here you can see some of the stock has triggered target and some of the stock has triggered stop loss. So now the question arises, how we can identify which stocks are working good? For that we have a solution that is called heat map. We need to click on heat map and then we can select which strategy and which symbols are good for us. Everyone is having some of the favorite stocks in which they do trade, so you can find that particular stock performance. Like any, you can click on any strategy like Eagle Trading, Intramax, Zingara. Eagle Trading, Intramax and Zingara and the Money Machine and MA Cross and Supertrend. So out of the above three strategies, Eagle, Intramax and Zingara are the intraday strategies. If you are an intraday lover, you can use any strategy among the three. For an example, I'm gonna trade on Zingara strategy. So I will click on Zingara and then I'll get a heat map over there. In the heat map, we can see that some of the symbols are giving 100% accuracy, where some 87%, some 80% and some 75%. So for an example, if I want to trade and if I love to trade in Jubilant Food, I'll click on JUB Food and there I will find there are four signals available where 54 point is a profit and 75% is the accuracy. If I want to have any other stock, we can go back and we can click on any stock so that we can get how many symbols are there. So if we have more than 20 to 25 trades over the symbol, we can consider that it is giving good accuracy. So now I'm gonna click on Asian Paint and I will see how many signals are there. So in the Asian Paint, you can see that we are having a 33 signals. Over that, 75% accuracy is there and 306.65 point is a profit. So you can see three target, stop loss, target three, target two, like that. We have various targets over there. And then if we check at the bottom, we will be able to see that how many signals has given a target and how many signals have given stop loss. So like that, we can choose three or four or five symbols in which we want to trade. If you have a capital in which you can trade in futures, you can choose futures. Otherwise, if you don't have as much capital, you can use stocks as well. You can select lump sum five stocks and then you can start automatic trading. Now I'm gonna move further and I'm gonna tell how you can start automatic trading. To start the automatic trading, you need to click on a button called customize strategy and there you can create a symbol. So this is the create strategy section where you can create a strategy. First of all, you have to select a strategy. Like I'm selecting Zingara. Now you have to select a future stock or whatever in which you want to trade. So like I want to trade in Jubilant Food. Here 20 means year, October means contract expiry and FUT means future. So I have selected Jubilant 20 October future. Now there are some options, couple of options are there. I'm going to tell about that options as well. If you want to trade with this same as it is, like with the signal stop loss target, you need to click on regular. Here you need to click on MIS, then mark trade type will be market, stop loss on and TP1 on. If you want to do kind of manipulations or if you want to take bracket orders, then you can select on BO. There you need to give stop loss and target yourself, because it will not take the stop loss of targets of our system. Let's suppose if you want to trade the bracket order and you want to give 2 rupees stop loss and 2 rupee targets, you can like 2 and 2 here. And in the quantity section, you need to check what is the quantity of the jubilant food. As you can see, if I click on the buy button in jubilant food, I'll get the quantity from here. This is 500 quantity. You need to put 500 quantity in the future, and then 2 rupees stop loss, 2 rupees target if you want to put like that. Or else if you want to give only cover order, you can select on CO, and then you can give your CO stop loss. Like if you want to give 4 rupees stop loss in cover order, you can put 4 here. Otherwise you can keep it regular if you don't want to keep VB or CO. If you want to go with the stop loss and targets of this particular strategy, you can click like that. These all options you need to keep as it is, and then you need to click on save symbol. Once you click on save symbol, and after that you have to start this button. Once you start this button, after that whenever the signal will come, it will automatically trade onto your account. There is a button called trade history. You can go to the trade history section, and then you can see the trades, what all trades are there. And also see, I'm gonna tell about my authentication part. I need to do it every day. So if you are having account with TradeSmart, you also have to do it every day. You have to click on authenticate or access token, and then after that you need to validate yourself. And once you get a good access token valid, you can access all things. Like you can access the order book and trade book of yours as well. Like you can see, this is the order book and this is trade book. I don't have any trade as of now, so these all things are blank. If I do have a trade, if I place a trade, like if this is a trade I'm gonna place in, I have placed a trade that is called rejected. And then if I go to my, again if I go to my order book, it will show me the jubilant food that it has failed because of the margin. You can see everything, you can see in this platform itself. There is no need to go to the broker platform. If you like, if you're willing to go, you can go to the broker platform for other type of tradings. Like if you want to do your personal trading, you can go with. Otherwise this platform is fair enough for checking everything. Like order book, trade book is there, then trade history is there. Trade history about the signal, trade history, there is no signal as of now. And then in the heat map section, you can check what all symbols are going good in the strategy. Like these signals are going good, you can see above 60% accuracy is good. And then in the performance section, you can get data about all 200 stock. It will give you data about latest 200 signals. So this is about the 200 latest 200 signals. And this, in the signal section, you will be able to get all running signals, what all running signals are there today. So if I click on Zingara, these are the running signals today: Godrej, McDowell, Silver, ITC, Amar Raja Battery and all. So these are the running signals in that particular day. In the customize strategy section, you can customize the strategy, you can create your symbol, you can delete the symbol. Here is the delete button, you can delete the symbol. If you want to edit your contract, you can edit the contract as well. And this is the dashboard section where you can see all strategies and their pricing details. Whichever strategy you want and you love to have, you can purchase the strategy from the purchase button. If you click on purchase button, it will ask your credentials to purchase. You have to give the debit card, credit card details, and then it will automatically get purchased, and then you can use the software for a month. So guys, this was the demonstration about how you can do trading with the TradeSmart broker. I'll meet you in the next video where we will show you that how you can use another broker. And so bye bye guys, take care and happy trading.